first West Nile virus cases in humans were seen a year later. These are the indigenous. Who doesn't think that?